Webster and Wade deep for the Thorman corners. Tobin on the kickoff reception. Chevy Burnell on the tackle for the Vikings. Pointers take over. First and 10 at their own 42. For Tobin is incomplete.
It's okay.
Brings up second and 10 for the Pointers at their own 42.
Oh, your boy is up there? He's the coach.
Oh, he is.
Yeah.
Oh, here he is.
I guess so. It's a little nervous.
Hey, Max needs some.
Yeah, Don and Ken's supposed to be coming.
Are they?
Whoa. Oh,
yeah.
Oh.
First and 10, Viking, center pointer, 39.
Get Brock. Yell at Brock from the field.
Kansas State.
Thacker, the ball carrier. Pollock on the tackle. Tackle for the Pointers. Brings up second and 7. Ball resting at the Pointer, 36.
Move up on the line. He's good. Come on, get to the edge. Let's go.
Oh, turn it up,
Will Dudley, the ball carrier.
Spotted.
Tobin on the tackle for the Pointers.
It's going to be a little bit short, I think. Yep.
Third and 1 for the Vikings. The ball resting at the Pointer, 30.
Watch your language now.
I have to, don't I?
Don't bump the cameraman.
Oh, come on.
Bollock on the tackle for the Pointers.
Can't see him.
First to 10 Vikings at the Pointer, 28.
So what number is Luke?
28.
Oh, right there.
Yep.
If you watch that
nurse, Tri City's being really good.
So far.
Behavior-wise.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, no.
Thompson, the ball carrier. Webster and Hotchkins on the tackle for the Pointers.
Robots! Oh!
Fortner's pass to Jen for Griffin. Broken up by Albert. Brings up third and 16 for the Vikings. Ball resting on the point, 34.
Yeah, the hats are pretty clean.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What did they call?
Holding the call against the Vikings. Penalty has been declined. Pointers will take over on downs, first and 10. Ball resting at the pointer, 20.
Humbert, tell Brock on that play, he's just got to go. He's behind you. We got to run, come on. We got to wrap up. We got to wrap up.
Get him! Oh! That was cool.
We got kids.
Wave the ball carrier. Wilson on the stop for the Vikings. First and 10 pointers at the roll, 41.
We got a sprint, we got a wrap up. We got kids jogging.
Far to come.
Right.
There.
All right. Get up. Yeah. Yeah.
Ball went to a ball carrier. Stacker on his down for the Vikings. Brings up third and 14 for the Pointers at their own 37.
Hey, no one's
okay, Mike, let's get him.
Pass.
Pass attempt for Tobin is incomplete.
Yep, great.
4th and 14.
Wilson and Griffith on the coverage for the Vikings. Brings up 4th and 14 for the Pointers.
Yeah, hey, Tom, line up on the guard.
Illegal procedures call against the Pointers.
Yeah.
Brings up 4th and 19 for the Pointers. For the Vikings.
They are. Our kids are tiny compared to their kids.
Come on, Stacker. Come on, Stacker.
Stacker, the ball carrier. Webster and Bowick on the tackle for the Pointers. Brings up 3rd and 10 for the Vikings. Ball resting at the Pointer, 17. Pass attempt for Will Dudley is incomplete. Albert on the coverage for the Pointers. Brings up 4th and 10. For the Vikings, ball resting at the Pointer, 18.
a great big guy who was teacher.
Gordon, the ball carrier.
Defense, get him out there.
Van Gorder on the stop for the Pointers.
Still familiar with her.
Tell Brock, you gotta get that fake.
No.
That feet. You can't just take off running.
Pointers take over on downs. First and 10 at their own 23.
Chevy.
Come on. Get him.
Gee, burn them all. Get him, Jose. There you go.
Wade, the ball carrier. Wilson on the stop for the Vikings. First to 10 Pointers at the Vikings, 29. Bollock, the ball carrier. Carlson on the stop for the Vikings. Brings up second and seven. Ball resting at the Viking, 26.
Yeah.
Packers get up.
Looks like bird poop.
You want to sit here?
Yeah, I'll sit up top with my bro. Eat my burger.
So what number is Luke? 28. I'm guarding the bench.
The white one, she probably wants.
I don't know. What number is he?
He's right up there.
Oh.
I thought you were done with having kids out there.
The coach.
Will Dudley.
Didn't know that.
Jose Wilson, Viking.
I was just talking to your son. When was it? Up at the racetrack. They had that thing.
Yes. Yes. He
talked
said
to
he
him
saw
that
you.
Night for a little bit.
He said he saw you at the tent or something.
It was the truck demolition or trailer demolition.
I can't listen to him. He's kind of funny. Shouldn't laugh at him. He's nervous.
That first game, yeah, he's a little bit.
Get on it. Oh, get on it.
Oh. That was dumb.
Gotta get on the ball. That's a live ball.
Did we touch it?
It's a live ball once it goes 10 foot.
Is it?
Can
10
be
10,
anybody's
10 yard.
I thought 10 we yards. Had to touch it first. We have to touch it.
Oh, it kicked off from the 40 back there.
Yeah.
Sure did.
It's not a live ball. So someone touches it. If he went to touch it right, I didn't think he touched it.
That's a good penalty.
Hey, listen up.
That's how we use it. Yeah. They must have touched it.
I believe they touched it, so then it was live.
Rankin split 21 wide. Isaac needs to go.
Well, you're right on top of it right here, aren't you? You're close to the ball.
We're on defense? We're on defense.
What are they discussing, I wonder?
I don't know.
Get our defense out there.
Come on, guys.
Get Isaac out there for Jesse.
Warriors recover the kickoff.
We got some good on prize.
They should have been able to knock that one down.
Get Chris in there.
Jobin on the pass reception from Andrews.
Should be wide open.
Sam, get, oh my gosh, Sam. Pay attention.
100 levels up there.
Wade, the ball carrier. Gilbert and Wiley on the stop for the Vikings. Brings up second and goal. The ball resting at the Viking 2.
That'd be a Wiley from Shellsburg.
Wiley don't ring a bell for Shellsburg. Me and me.
Oh,
something, I think.
They live over by Whopper.
Oh.
They have a Whopper address.
Wade in for the touchdown.
Shellsburg turned down the Dollar General.
We had to tell Sean he's got
no,
to be
better.
No,
didn't. They don't do that.
That's why I said you recognize it.
I guess I don't doubt him doing it.
You gotta tell those guys. Sean's lined up on the guard, not on the guard. First off.
Second off, you got 12.
Those three guys that are in the middle. That ball is short. They got to be running.
Oh, come on now. Get him.
Come on. Get him.
Really?
Andrews in for the two-point conversion.
Yeah, I know.
Why don't you bring a sweater?
No.
I'm going to need it.
Thought about it, and I thought, it's hot out.
Yeah, but this time of year, man.
Yeah. Last year, about this time, I was getting eaten alive by them dang no-see-em things.
Oh, yeah.
Trying to video and swatting at the same time. Look, Luke's on the field. Yay. Mm-hmm. Has he been there tonight?
Kickoff return.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there he is.
Second roll back.
4.7 seconds. But he could catch it and run all the way back.
Wade to kick off for the pointer.
Third line, move him up. Move him all up. Move the third line.
Will Dudley and Wilson deep for the Vikings.
Jose!
Oh man.
Go, Jose! Go!
Hang on.
Wilson on the kickoff return. Elbert on the stop for the pointer.
Field position.
Quarter,
yep, all three of us.
Everyone keep up with everyone?
I couldn't keep up with Luke, and Luke, I mean, Bonnie couldn't keep up with me, so. I was in the middle.
Luke's in the best shape, you're saying, or paddle shape?
Well.
It's called young.
Yeah. I keep saying it's because he's got my old rag ride bike. I used to be a lot faster.
You gotta have an excuse, right? Mr. Rake.
I wish I was gonna go away.
Yeah.
Go V8 S is selling refillable mugs for only $20 tonight at the South End of the Blue.
$20. Get used to sitting on that old
Yeah.
Allows you to have coffee, hip hop refills at John's Quick Stop. Now,
you've been into John's down here, the new one? No.
Once.
At the same time, you are getting
pretty nice.
A great deal on unlimited coffee and pop.
he's going to wish, where he put the deck out there, he put that in concrete, though. This morning when he's got to shovel that all off.
Oh, yeah. They got the boards pretty tight. I don't know if that would be a problem or not.
Yeah, I still would have put concrete. The way you can do with concrete now, sculpture it.
Yeah.
That's going to be a real pain in the ass getting a shovel on that and running into things. Beautiful place, though. You do a nice job.
Got a little variety for lunch now.
Mm-hmm. You spend lunch there? Every once in a while? You do a lunch there every once in a while?
Every once in a while.
Keegan's got to move up. Keegan's got to move up.
Same old, same old. We need a line.
Well, we ended up getting beat last night by Muscatine.
Oh, I saw that on the news.
We both ranked. They were 8th and we were 5th. They beat us in the end. Just right in the very end. Our line couldn't block. What? Everyone was trying to hit people high and grab. And
Muscatine, the same size school?
Yeah. Huh. They're a good size school, beautiful school down there. They got a sugar daddy that keeps them moving something down.
Oh.
Beautiful, beautiful place.
That's where we came in on Ragbrite. It was pretty nice. It was like downhill all the way into town. Usually there's one big ass hill before you get there.
Two years ago, when the coach started his first year, we were 2-7, and just started playing good at the end of the season.
Mm-hmm.
Got into the playoffs, ended up going down there. They were 7-2. We were 2-7. We just kicked their ass all over.
Oh, really?
Our football in Cedar Rapids is so tough compared to a lot of places.
Good spin.
Yep, got a late hit out of it.
Left the ball carrier. Alarm on the stop for the Pointers. We have a flag on the play.
Late hit. Oh, unnecessary reference. That'll be 15. I don't know what they do in high school.
So I haven't heard, are they redshirting?
Don't know for sure, but I have a feeling that's the way it's going. You don't have to declare it until the third game.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You got first, and then any time you can take it off.
What if he plays one of the first few games?
No.
Okay.
If you don't play, they can still declare it.
Let's go, Vikes!
I'm playing a wide receiver right now, an ex-wide receiver. Which is kind of a split out where you can come back in and block.
Mm-hmm.
That quick crossing.
Okay.
Okay, let's go, Vikes! What are we doing now?
Automatic first down. It's a personal.
He's liking it. He practices. This is tough early on, but he was lucky he was coming right out of track. So he was in good shape.
Oh, yeah.
30 yards, 40 yards, 50 yards, 40 yards, 30, and about every 10th guy was puking. He was just flying through.
I don't know.
I should remember that next year when you aren't in track.
remember to stay in the kind of shape you're in.
Yeah, yeah. Will they not let him do track, I suppose?
Usually not, but there's some guys who do
it. He might be happy right now.
I mean, he's a good hurdler. He could stick with the college hurdlers right now. You can't scholarship in track.
Third and one for the Viking. Ball resting at the Viking. 49.
Okay.
Let's go, Vikes! Get first down! There's a guy that's
getting money from the track team. You cannot play football.
Yeah.
Because otherwise what happens, the football team somehow gets money with the track team to get all these football players that are also good track players.
We're moving.
Ball on the stop for the pointers.
NCAA watches it real close. Gee, I don't think I've worn it.
I don't think so.
Aren't there, they got all these sweaters. $15. I got quite a few of them.
Say, maybe it's a white elephant gift from last Christmas. There's a lot of them going around.
There's a lot of them there. That's what I mean. Guys, don't be moving. This is their first game, right?
Yeah.
So are you filming all that while? You just keep the game? Is it?
Yeah, by start and stop, it makes a separate file every time I start and stop. And you got
it in video?
Yeah.
I mean audio also?
Yeah. So watch what you say. Because it goes on YouTube too.
Jay's got to get out there. Jay! What's he doing? Wade on the pass reception for Andrews.
He did all the 8th grade games too.
Brunell and Wiley on the stop for the Vikings.
Your camera or school's camera?
Mine.
You doing it for the school?
No, I just put it on.
For the pointers, the ball
a lot of the kids watch it on YouTube.
37.
Takes forever to upload.
Number one. Oh, one kid has to be 6'7".
Must be out.
Wow.
He took the shot.
Who is covering the inside receiver?
That's why you keep your eyes open.
Who was that 66?
No.
Oh, okay.
Justin brings up fourth and one for the pointers.
He got hit.
Well, he's big.
On cover one, does our Sam McAdair have to go out to that inside receiver? They haven't the past 2 times. So they've been on a blitz.
No, that's my peanut.
I understand that, but we told them yesterday. It's just a
Unless you got another new job.
Same old new job.
Brings up second and 10 for the Pointers. The Pointer, 47.
Got a shower up there for the end of the day and get all the sawdust out of your hair.
They do have showers now. They made some first floor bathrooms. I got showers in them so you can bicycle
really?
To work. And
In 106?
In fact, right where your office used to be, about right out the door.
Going oh, I heard that. Okay.
Wade the ball carrier.
And over into what used to be the drafting area. Where Linda
yeah,
was.
Yeah.
Little Dudley and Sean.
Did they overhaul that again, too?
That got flooded. Pipe broke.
Yeah.
The whole side is all brand new.
Wow.
It's the new fancy area where you got the... They got some fancy name for it. No real offices. They're just kind of in a community. And
yeah, whatever.
There's no.
I hate that crap.
I wouldn't like it.
So they fixed the pipe right this time?
They actually got it running inside, above.
Oh.
So it used to be water underneath. Rusted. So what they did is they left the ones outside that way, went up the side of the building and across through the ceiling. That way they can keep an eye on
them. Yeah, right.
Evidently a flag on the play.
Come on, defense! Come
on! Boy, he stayed on his feet. He could have made a lot of yards.
Andrews pass complete to Baldwin.
Well, it was until you said that.
Brings up third and 12 for the Pointers at their own 45.
Yes, yeah. It's amazing how fast they put that in.
No,
Well, I would think the grading would be the meticulous part, you know.
Yeah, but you used to be a football field before this, so
yeah,
it was pretty close.
Yeah, right. But I don't know.
Shit, now they got dozer blades that put the setups on them. They follow them. You don't even have to push pedals.
Oh.
Just drive.
Yeah.
It automatically adjusts.
I missed that one. I was asleep behind the camera.
Best run of the day, and you missed it.
Oh, I think it probably got out to the edge of my human. I think he went past it a little bit.
So this thing don't got a viewfinder on it?
It does, but I like this better. It's, I don't know. Especially in the bright sun, that viewfinder really washes out. Or the LCD thing.
There we go. Come on.
Stacker, the ball carrier. Webster and Tobin on the stop for the Pointers. First and 10 Vikings at the Pointer, 30.
You really hear them shrill whistles.
Stacker, the ball carrier. Webster, Van Gorder on the stop for the Pointers.
Yeah, give him a little bit of encouragement for halftime.
Second and 5 for the Vikings at the Pointer, 25.
Come on, get some wheels. Wow, he took the long way.
He tried to take it all the way. I see that coming.
He's got the lead on the back end.
Well, that sure changed things quick.
Well, you can see it. That's the guy was double covered.
Mm-hmm.
And right up tight on him.
Encouraging to totally discouraging.
He must be an old stater right now.
He's on stater there. I was actually looking at him a little bit. So when he came out, he'd be taking him to bed. He's small.
Yeah, they're pretty selective.
He's got some great moves. He's
good.
He's too small, though. He's turning into a wide receiver for the end of the
Vikings!
sure having trouble with the kickoffs.
Flag on the play.
Darn, it could have been 14-7.
Offside against the Pointers.
At least we got the cooler name, Vikings, instead of the Pointers. More cowboy hats. You got a trend here.
Oh, yeah.
Trend?
Oh, those three kids came in earlier with cowboy hats.
Yeah.
They do put off some nice fireworks. You ever gone to the fireworks? Sometimes?
We went last year.
Do some good boomers.
Vikings take over first to 10 at their own 36.
I tell you, I'm in the bleachers, you aren't too far off the field, are you?
Ben Gorder and Davis on the side of the Pointers.
Yeah, I like these are plastic instead of metal. Don't drain the heat out of your butt. I'm sure they won't last as long, but...
Run it! Get up going!
Who's Iowa play? Is it next weekend?
Ohio
State? Oh, okay.
Go!
Small Ohio school.
Fight it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, I did hear that.
Uh-oh.
Back in the ball game.
Who is that? I don't know where my sheet is.
Webster and Van Gorder on the stop. Flag on the play.
She's not someone that's going to...
Who's a guilty one? One of us?
I don't know. 21. One that's getting talked to.
Well, he's a big boy, too.
Is that your work offsetting?
No.
They should have blown the whistle when they were clear up here.
Must be their officials first.
Come on, refs, blow the whistle! Well, gosh darn it. Kids, that's how kids get hurt. Because they're kids. I just pushed over there, too. I've been very nice. Because Gary's...
Because you're sitting by the cameraman.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. I just... Yeah, that was crap. That kid shouldn't have been fighting, but they should have blew the whistle when it was way up here.
Grant has got to block that guy. Grant has got to block him.
Now to the ball here.
Grant's grappled right over here.
Small green. He just ran by and just let him go. Handed off the ball and said, good job of that.
Clock still running.
For a few bucks, I can edit out anything you say, so.
Okay, I don't care. What are they going to do, pay me?
Yeah, what are they going to do? Say, see ya.
See ya.
Grant, can you hear me? You have got to.
I don't remember you.
Not because I yelled at the ref.
I don't remember. Do you work at the high school too? Like 50-50 or how's that?
No, I teach at the high school.
Oh, you
the
do?
Afternoon. Yeah.
What
so
do you teach?
I go up there at 1:30. Patient Care Academy.
Huh?
It's like a Patient Care Academy. It's like 11 credit hours through Kirkwood.
Hmm, cool.
Yeah. And the kids get their CNA.
Hmm.
Yep.
Shelby would have had her years ago.
She would have. Had I been there then. I'm going on my fifth year.
Youngster.
Yeah, darn it. Darn it, darn it.
Sean just tweeted
Shelby.
Said, started my first chemistry class. And Shelby said, I just took my final on my last one.
Short. Get someone out there.
He said, hang on, you're in for a fun ride.
Gosh.
She taught biochemistry at Iowa last year.
Mm-hmm.
Needs to be.
That's undergraduate, right? Undergraduate bio?
Yeah.
Bio?
Yeah.
Because Shelby's roommate from UNI is down there now on her working doctor. Trying to be a doctor.
Oh, yeah. Just started, did she?
50 yard line. First
a year and a half ago.
Oh, okay.
Time flies.
Mm-hmm. Sure does. It's almost easier to be a doctor nowadays than a PA.
It actually is. It's easier to get into school.
It is. Because they accept so many.
Number one, Jay!
No, it's because some of them are
no.
Because of their schedules are changing.
All right.
Jay's got to realize that before we yell at him. Put someone in for him. Put someone in for him.
Bet you didn't know all this happened, huh?
What?
And the coach is talking.
Never been close enough to hear that before. Kind of cool.
Oh my gosh, Sean. To the right.
Oh,
yell at Sean.
Legs.
On the tackle, not the guard. Tackle.
We're down on the tackle.
Sean needs
Mikey.
To be on the tackle.
That's the end of the first half.
Here we come. He better get his butt out there on the field and set. That's what I think. He thinks he can see better from up there is what he told me.
I'm here.
Oh, no, I can't. What do I do? Oh.
No, but get that ball. Get going. Go! 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 Yeah!
Oh!
Oh!
We just went up into Ontario bull hunting bear.
Yeah.
And had some stands up there already. It's a guy he knows, but got into an area. Probably about 2 or 3 hours out into the timber and use the climbing deer stand to get up into a tree.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you know what a climber is. But basically, part of the climber broke and he got flipped upside down, hanging from his ankle, about 10 feet up in the air.
Alone?
Alone.
How long did that go on?
Thought, well, okay. He said the first two times he tried to do his sit-up, he couldn't make it. He said, I got scared. He said, I picture myself down.
Just trying to pull himself up to the rope.
Just trying to get up to where the other part of the stand is.
Yeah.
He said he took all he could do to get up, grabbing his leg, grabbing his arm, grabbing his himself. He said this is in the morning. He said I was so rattled I couldn't even hunt that day.
Oh,
he said I thought I was going to die. He said,
was there any?
They're sweating bullets.
Was there any chance of anybody finding him, or he kind of was in a?
Oh, a day later.
Yeah.
They would have came out looking for him.
How do I know that name?
Well, he's a big one. He's in charge of manufacturing, not the
fan. Oh.
You know Rick Tweed, I think.
Yeah.
Rick Tweed. Oh, come on. Oh, no, no. No. Shoot.
Second goal period. Go, bubble on the play.
Every time.
Every cover.
Oh. He needs to get his head up.
Can't let that happen.
No. Darn it.
But can you about imagine trying to do a sit-up and put, basically hooking your leg to a tree and seeing if you could get up to it? It'd be tough.
How old a guy is he?
About our age.
Jeez. No, I can't imagine.
I think I could do it the third time the same way if it was do or die.
Right.
He actually had a knife that he could get to. He said, I am actually envisioned in my mind cutting my leg off.
Wow.
He said, I wasn't going to die in the goddamn truck. He said, I would have cut my leg off if I needed to. But the first two times he tried to get up there, he couldn't. He said, I think adrenaline kicked in when it poured. Sometimes your blocking is a little better, you know, because the defense will place all their people there, but you don't do it every time.
Get out!
We used to walk here.
We used to run the outside. But when you block on the outside, what you got to do is seal that in.
Wiley
on
the
top
of the Viking. First and 10 pointers. They're on 15.
Did that seats turn into the bed and then you just walk down on top? Do you guys need an occasion for me to get out.
Come on, Flatson, don't stop. That's a face mask. That's a face mask.
Wade, the ball carrier. Jaw and Thompson on top for the Vikings. First and 10 pointers at the wrong 44.
Come, Vikings!
Second and 4.
You remember playing football before you were big enough to play football?
Well, I thought you meant flag.
Oh yeah, they're probably all flag football players.
Go defense!
Oh, get it! All right. They handed that one to us. Getting to do the razzle dazzle, you better make sure you do it right.
That flip wasn't really shit.
No.
The thing is, the guy was supposed to tackle the quarterback. That was his responsibility to take the quarterback, and the trailing back is got by the next guy.
Yeah.
That quarterback could have cut underneath that and made a lot of yardage. Where are you going, Jim?
Just over here.
See ya.
Yeah.
What is his name? Is
I heard it like once.
Humber? Yeah, I think this is the one that replaced. Yeah.
It was an H name,
so,
yeah.
So, Greg, what you up to? You working
just
at work
just over 6 feet. Is any higher I fall over?
Yeah. He's a social skills teacher, too. Yeah. So. Oh, it's
been
in Bellevue the last 3 days this week.
What do they got going on?
Installing a new option there. I felt bad it took 3 days. They were pretty happy it took only 3 days. So.
I guess everyone's happy.
If you guys are happy and stuff, then let my boss know that you're happy.
Is he talking Rockwell stuff? I don't know the language anymore.
Yeah, I think I think he was, to tell you the truth.
Tried so hard to forget it.
Putting the house back together now.
Back together?
Back together, yeah.
What'd you tear apart?
The room between the kitchen and the garage.
Okay.
Total gutted. So the floor's in, and I'm getting ready to put the ceiling joists back in.
Giving up a second and seven for the
You're having way too much fun.
He is, honestly.
Are you riding him doing this?
No.
Was this a Chris Honeydew?
No, it wasn't.
She wants the kitchen.
The next one will be me.
She wants the kitchen to do the kitchen. There's some others that have to be done first.
Oh, yeah. Move on. That's fun. Started.
A little Dudley, the ball carrier.
So is this one the kid you're talking about that's kind of hurting?
Yeah. Well, he got trouble with the... Yeah. What are they working on? He's kind of spindly down in the ankle and lower leg area. I kind of worry about him. He's fast, so he's like a gazelle.
Let's go, Vikes!
Oh, he's got to be set. Oh, no one was set, they're all hopping around.
I thought they called the plate. No, I should have been able to bring me out a blanket. I said to Andrea, should I put on long pants? She goes, oh no, I think it'll be fine. Oh, here I am.
So what time are you heading over tomorrow?
I have our bike club's big bike ride tomorrow, so I'm not going back.
Not going?
No. Yeah.
Who's all in your bike club? Any guys in
there? Oh, I don't know.
Do you have one?
I don't know. Mike's gone. You knew that, right?
Yeah, I knew that.
Molly never really rode with us much at all.
Did you do a rag ride this year?
Yep.
How many years have you done that?
This is my eighth full one. I've done other partials. But I haven't done a full one in 8 years, so it was... I was a little worried.
You survived, though?
Yeah.
Actually, it was a pretty easy one as far as weather-wise, wasn't it?
It was hot as hell the first couple 3 days, and it was hilly as hell the first couple three days. It was supposed to be the 15th easiest ever, they said beforehand, but they were full of crap. Hang on to the ball.
Hang on to that ball. Nice play.
Who's number 20?
20 is
Will
Dudley.
Oh, Dudley, okay.
Yeah.
Keep hearing that name. I think a name from back home.
He actually ran pretty good.
Go, Bikes!
Come on, we can't bounce it. Yeah, we can't bounce
it. I'll tell you the truth, I don't know who you would know on my club.
I work with Brett Spar now a lot.
Come on, Bike!
You must still ride with some of them.
Brett Spar, I should know him. Oh, I guess Wayne Volker's in our group. Yeah, Wayne and Nancy.
Wayne's not retired, though, is he?
No.
He's still at work. I've heard they're going to offer another thing down to 55, but only pay 17 months.
Yeah.
Oh, I was just about
to... No, keep going!
Almost.
Huh? That was a little scary.
Rowell off the stop for the Pointers.
Not quite.
Now they're boys in college. I suppose he's making sure that happens before he retires.
Well, that's what made a difference for me. I can see a lot of things right now.
Yeah.
Shelby's about a year and a half from getting out.
Push!
Hey, Bob, blow the whistle.
Well, they still get forward progress, right?
Yeah, they should be blowing the whistle before when that kid got called. They should have blew it a long time and that wouldn't have happened.
Time out for measurement.
For measurement.
I'm going to call for it anyway.
Okay, I guess, yeah, the guy with the third wasn't moved.
Did they mark forward progress or did they mark from the whistle blow?
No, forward progress.
Should be forward progress.
It is legal now for everyone in the line, offensive line, to push the guy. Never used to be legal.
When did that change?
Oh, fourth down, come on.
Seriously?
Yeah. Fourth and inches.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, I make up that bike schedule in April, so I can't just willy-nilly change my... This is our big party ride of the year. Oh, just we'll start at CJ's and go up to
just start
bar hop and go north and then back south again. So it's only like 17 miles.
Oh, yeah. Go bikes!
I'm out.
How often do you get bicycling? Once a week?
Twice. Wednesdays and Saturdays. Yeah, after Ragbri, we don't work so hard.
Oh, yeah, it's kind of hard getting ready for it. A little bit of time.
And me and Luke did a century ride this year, too. This is his first one.
Easier century ride, or was it a bear?
Oh, we just did up the trail to Evansdale and back, but the trail wears on you. It's just... You know, you don't roll so easy, and parts of it are all full of sticks and bumps and crap.
Oh, you didn't do it during Rag Ride?
No. I guess I usually, I guess I usually used to do that on Rag Ride, but not this year.
Straight ahead, you got no one over center.
Oh, there you go.
I was going to say. There was no nose guard in there. My God, let's go.
So what? We got a first down, but not a touchdown.
Probably a first down.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. Got no nose guard in there. They should just do it again.
Oh, yeah.
They lined up on an even man defense, kind of like
they're
standing.
First goal for the Vikings.
Go, Vikes!
You know what? There's not going to be anyone on the nose. Watch. There's no one on the center. My God, quarterback. Just... Go line up behind him and go.
Yeah, really?
Are you
son of a gun!
Hurt yourself.
Wow.
Come on, defense, get tough.
Especially if they're needing defense in the center. Is that the quarterback?
Yeah. Get him!
Oh my gosh!
He's got ejected.
Who got ejected?
R21.
R21?
Yeah, he just walked out here.
That's what I said, he's gone.
Did something just happen? I missed it.
What? Offsetting? Is that what he said?
I don't know. I guess R21 got ejected.
Tell me today I got
ejected. 21's the one that had the big run, right?
One was the one that came out here that time. Maybe it was the one with the good luck too. Well, yeah.
He's the one factor after 21. I don't know him at all. Stacker. Dylan Stacker. But he did something because he got a personal foul. So that's like 15 yards.
Say something nasty to the ref, maybe?
Oh, probably.
Something.
There were some bombs flying there somewhere.
I gotta watch what I say, though.
They didn't see
you can dub this, can't you?
Yeah, I don't.
Good.
This would be too much work.
Please, ball carrier.
What? Yeah. Well, saved you some seats.
Oh, well, thank you. Sorry.
Hey, hi there. Hi there. Long time no see. Nice to see you.
How are you doing?
Free hand there, big guy.
Good to see you.
Really glad you didn't have that trailer.
Some of the photos.
Go defense!
I've seen some of the things on TV. That was enough.
Get him! Right there!
Go!
He's gone now, we can't show him.
Get him!
Viking. How's the one?
Oh,
settled
there. Oh, yeah,
three.
He had glasses down there this summer. He's been down to his dorm twice. Took down some chairs. He's settled in.
He's running with Dallas. Good.
Dallas is kind of the other thing. Dallas is how she understands it. Put too much away. I think Dallas would be the one to start to change his color as the year goes on, becoming that kind of crazy. He takes off and shows him up. Well, at least they're lucky there. They can wash whatever they want to wash.
So
it looks like physical education type gear. You just throw it in a bag and wash it. You know, instead of drying in a big mesh bag, so it's not like a clean bag. It's nice and clean and smelly.
So Vikings!
It's got a little wrinkles in it.
So I was reading some clipping is good. Kirk, I think, is...
Get him.
I think some might play.
Wave the ball here.
I don't know what they aren't saying too much. players can't tell you anything.
Yeah. Come on, guys, hold them.
Lockdown. They've had him in at the wide receiver.
Looks like they got Luke at a linebacker. Come on.
But you just don't hear too much, you know.
Wade, the ball carrier.
I'd rather than the same thing.
I know. Meyer
and Cornell on the stop.
What is Charles about?
They'll be taking them. They're all three homers.
Yeah.
They'll be there at the end. And then, I mean, they can even have one traveling team if they want.
Stuffed them up good.
So he suits up for every home game for sure. Depends all practices if they're going to be on the traveling squad. You just call the other place and you get the replacement for them.
Henry
on the stop for the Vikings. Brings up second and 11. This is the third quarter. Quarter 22, Vikings 0. Book that. Hey, hopefully he brought a coat. It's cool breeze. No, we just had our Kennedy doing last night play Muscatine. They were ranked 5th, they were ranked 8th, and they beat us right now. About the last 4 minutes, they were kind of beat us, so I was going to be there. All our points came within about 5 minutes and started. That's what I'm trying to do. I guess we had a field goal in the second half. He just couldn't get this. Took the first game, black and white. Rather wasn't going to win. There's a bat from there that's pretty good at it. He's actually a shifty little back here. He's quick.
Get it!
Oh. Is that, there you go.
Is he 24 or 25?
He's 28.
Oh, okay, 28. 25 just took a good pop.
I heard that one too.
We just saw Alan. Alan Bentley got married.
Is that what he plays linebacker?
On D, he does, yeah. I think he's been practicing fullback on offense.
Oh, he's got good speed.
That's
one of the positions that takes a few years to get the size and get the table. Well, you end up as one squeeze.
It's like a girl's guard. Yeah, that's kind of a
Oh, that's what it is, yeah. He, I mean, a couple of weeks ago, he was going up against, I don't know how many of the Irish kids, but he's a starting. And Dallas went up against him somehow down against
him. Whoa.
Pushing Dallas around. Dallas came back in his face. Shot him in the ball a little bit.
That's
yeah, that's some post.
Come on.
Wow.
Also, nice back at him, so you get another exam. I'm sure it takes
over on the top of the
Warriors. Yeah, stay down. Let's fire. Give him a little time.
Living area and bedroom. It's a huge impact.
I mean, you got the things in the back, but you see it.
What Dallas do you think they play offense or defense?
He's got him playing line. When you're a lineman, there's not a whole lot of position. You're learning the drills, you're learning the strength, you're learning positioning.
Boy, that had me fooled.
What'd you go this way?
I was just looking at the wrong guy. I think I had everybody in frame, but.
Boy, only touchdowns are coming. Well, he is a big kid.
I was in a hurry.
I'm aiming at the wrong gear when you're shooting, too.
I wish I'd get lucky enough to get a shot.
10 points scored all day. We should have two touchdowns.
How are you?
Oh, I know they were getting mine early. They knew it was coming. They were saying that on the TV a couple days ago. Just
there was no one underwater. Yeah, I didn't get home.
Come on.
Yeah, he kind of took off out of
it.
He curled out of there pretty fast. There was four big dudes breathing down his neck for the second.
They was here and they were there.
Hey, oh, yeah, Dad, just back today?
I've been working.
How long have you been over there?
Here's Jose.
Go. Sell a bunch while you're over there, did you?
We were doing a non-advocacy program.
First of all, Mikey.
That stuff gets really exciting,
yeah,
too.
Well, you do.
You're not quite right. I'm going to go to DVD in September. I wouldn't know.
Oh, don't lose it again.
Do you? be too much to put inside the trailer.
Go, 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 go,
go, go!
All right.
Just hang on to it.
Not to the ball carrier.
You know, we could have three scores.
I know it.
No,
they keep getting right down there. And
no, they should be 14 for sure now. They'd be knocking on the door.
Yeah. Yeah. They got potential.
Yeah, I think so.
Come on! Oh!
Where's Dudley, the ball carrier?
That was a good carrier from the other time.
Mm-hmm.
Webster, wow.
Oh, so nice to be back. Like the first time traveling in a while?
It is, yeah. I got turned over to Saudi in September.
That's where you stayed?
No, after. That's kind of sure. Yeah. They stayed. I'll show you.
So how high did the water get? I mean,
so our deck is like right there.
That's a problem. Get in there.
Wow. 1 yard away. Yeah, 6 inches.
It's a good try, guys. Extra point is no good. Score becomes 1-2 Vikings.
That was what was going on. And there's some effects right now.
Gotta end up somewhere. I know after the Ambrose and Delhi, there was a place down in there that this thing must have had 15 or 20 pounds of dots. It's literally just scattered. You had a bunch of tall trees.
Here, Lake Delhi is finally full, huh?
Yeah, it's getting real close. Right now.
That's Tom and Sherry. So.
Halfway decent too.
Oh, they had a tie up. They all worked in. He was on big
stuff. Yeah, but I mean, they didn't even go down.
Yeah.
Because a lot of times if they break free, you're not going to save because they'll go on the water and like shit, they'll take a goddamn rock and drag it. Get out of here! Get out of here! Yeah, it makes a big mess. Not just in a range from.
At lunch, I learned both.
Well, I shouldn't say that with more than one.
Let's get it back, guys.
Now we're looking at the pictures here. Yeah, I had to clean up after one flood, that's enough. Actually, more than one. Surely ended up cleaning up your house that time, didn't you, a little bit?
Yeah.
Your wall was no reason.
Whoa! Get it! Get it! Get the ball!
They got the fireworks tomorrow. They're just practicing.
What did I do with the dog? I think she's inside.
They just float down until they get hung up on something. After.
Camper floating down the river.
See that being somebody's camper floating down the river.
I've seen that on
2D
too.
Like the houseboats going down the river in 08.
Well, you do have an 8-7. Somewhere it's gonna hang up. Another one is hanging up because up against the bridge.
Oh, you remember when the cedar flew up at that time, all those houseboats? When I was a railroad bridge, didn't I? How many thousands of gallons of water? You get 7 inches of rain, man, put that all the way over. This is crazy. Well, how was the weather in France?
Oh, it was beautiful. You know, it's like San Diego, 75,
78.
Every day.
I feel really sorry for you. This is my pop, right?
Yeah.
You got A&W?
No, I got Pepsi somewhere. Oh, I know. Yeah.
And you got an even man defense.
Right.
No one over the center.
Yeah. Can't get a safer play either, you know?
No. Well, they run about the same type of season over there as we do. Yeah. You're offside. Your helmet counts.
Yeah.
Your helmet is part of your uniform. You can't stick it over the wall.
Put his helmet into him. I'm surprised they didn't call him.
He's not afraid to hit.
Suicide. Not at all.
I'll have to show him sometime you're over. Show him Sean's helmet from last year.
I think maybe you did. I don't know. Maybe not at the end of the season. I don't know.
I wouldn't think you could bend face masks.
Bent?
White coming.
Yeah. Oh, get it. Oh, man, it must have bounced right up in his hand again.
It must have.
Yeah, he's got him. There's a top. There's two row of bars go across the top.
Yeah.
He's got them damn things from hitting people bent. You know, because it sits right at about the brow line right here where you collide. And it's anchored here and here. Oh, yeah, he's got that thing just like that.
From multiple hits or a single one, you think?
Oh, multiple. I tried to take it up to the vise and bend it back, literally put it in a vise. And
yeah, keep
vise,
it that way.
Put a pry bar on. Oh, this is during the season, oh, so you can see.
Yeah.
But I mean, it literally took a great big goddamn screwdriver to even bend that half an inch.
Get him, nice!
Played off the block. That little number three couldn't play. That three is a tiny little shit.
Yeah, held him. Oh, 34 seconds left.
34 seconds left. You know what, though, the shot in this last 4 minutes. That should have happened.
The fourth quarter went fast.
Quarterback got some good wheels there.
Uh-huh.
Promising shots.
You got some good wheels. He wasn't a starter first?
No.
He's got some good wheels. He cut some nice corners. Nice. Spin.
Hard to do.
I mean, shoot, he had a nice cut. He had some nice rotations.
Well, I'm talking about me getting back down to sitting position. Uh-oh.
Oh, he got a catch.
That wasn't so pretty.
Nice try, guys.
Yeah.
Well, I think they know. They're probably figuring out who's going to be playing where now.
What do you know,
about that kid.
So they're moving.
Nothing.
Which kid?
Huh?
Which kid?
21.
21.
Oh.
Watch what you say on video.
He fumbled twice. He was on the five. Two personal fouls.
Yeah, but he had
I don't know.
He had a long run too, I think.
I don't know. Is Alex sitting down there?
No, Alex is out.
Oh.
Alex sit.
I think he was just coming along.
Yeah, I need to ask him if he wants to come tomorrow. I gotta get some to make for me. Some deviled eggs. I think I'm gonna go to the vegetation.
Well, I think you know that you should have done better than this, so spur him on for next week.
I don't like even there. For one thing, I don't like hearing what he says.
Don't sit here.
Well, Andrea wanted to sit here, and Gary and Bonnie and Dean were sitting here, so we sat with them. Stop biking! Oh, get him.
Yes!
Yeah!
Purnell on a stop for the Vikings.
We got rid of a couple. These are hot off the press.
Yeah. Oh, they got that thing up.
Respectable, I guess.
Did you check the scoreboard?
Yep, we did.
Was in a meeting and couldn't show in.
I wonder.
So.